Hello guys, thank you so much for joining me. My name is Clarice. I'm a recording musical artist, and on today's video I'll be sharing with you how to make beef samosas. Now this is going to be the simplest and the easiest way to make samosas, and I hope you get to try it and share in the comments your results. So there's so many ingredients, but I will list them in the description box for you guys to check them out. And without much further ado, let's get right into it. So first of all, we begin with the ground beef. We are going to cook it on low heat on a pan, and we are not going to add any oil. We are just going to cook it as it is on low heat until it is cooked. To know if it is cooked, we are going to taste it. Now that our ground fried beef is ready, we are going to set it aside so that it can cool down, and then we move to the next step, which will be kneading the dough for the samosa pockets. For this we are going to use 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 100 milliliters of fresh cold water, salt, and some cooking oil. After making the firm and soft dough, you are going to divide it into 8 equal pieces. Then you are going to roll each and every piece into a ball. Then roll each and every ball into a circle. After flattening all the dough pieces, we are going to make 4 of them first, then make another 4. To make the first 4, we are going to take 1, apply oil onto the surface completely, add some flour on top, then cover it with another. We'll repeat this procedure for the second and the third. Then cover it with the fourth. With the fourth one, you do not need to apply anything on top. Then we are going to roll all the 4 into 1 big circle. Thank you.
lowest of heat, just warm the dough. This is just to separate the samosa pocket pieces, and be sure not to fry it into a chapati status. This should take roughly half a minute to a minute max on the lowest of heats. After separating the samosa pockets pieces, we are going to divide the circles into quarters and use the quarters as samosa pockets. To seal the samosas, we are going to use a flour paste that we are going to make by mixing a little bit of all-purpose flour and a little bit of fresh cold water. Now this is the most crucial step. Make sure that the beef is well cooled down. If it's not, then your samosa pockets are gonna split apart. Also make sure that your flour paste is not too thick. And when making the samosa pockets as shown, try and bring the tips so close together so that they are completely sealed.
Thank you very much guys for watching. I hope to see you soon in the next video, but don't forget to check out my songs on my Clarice Music channel. Thank you so much for your support so far with my channel and content. I will see you in the next video. Ciao.